shows that these may now pose the greatest threat on British streets. 460 kilograms were intercepted, two-thirds of it the drug ecstasy. More than half of that total came in a single find at Sheerness in Kent. Concealed in a sofa, customs discovered more than 1 million ecstasy tablets. With a street value of £20 each, the traffickers could have netted around £24 million. Ecstasy and other so-called designer drugs are traded at acid house parties, clubs and discos. Ecstasy once had a reputation as relatively risk-free, but according to the customs, 6 young people have died in recent months by taking the drug. Most synthetic drugs are smuggled into this country from the Netherlands.
Thank you.